We are going to do the Keeper's Tower. Give me a minute to finish getting set up here, and we will be on it. Now, the current situation is this. I don't even know if I'm in the right area on it that I'm supposed to be at this exact time. Hold on. Now, I went up and got a little stronger. I am using the submachine gun plus 16 I got leveled up, and the beam rifle, and I just got whatever this is. Now, I'm going to go in here and try to do this diplomatically. I don't want to run around here. This tower looking like a chicken with its head cut off, so I'm going to use my beam rifle. And if they try to test me, then I'll pull out my hunting rifle and start blowing some heads off, but I think I'll be good. So we're just gonna investigate the tower now. So without further ado, let's hit it. Like I said, I don't even know if I'm supposed to be here. I just found this place. So I am gonna go check it out and kill any and everything in my way. I don't even know if I can solo this, but somebody will probably be joining before long. Okay. Speak to the keeper.
Cracks in the walls grew every day, surrounding me.
Hello?
Human, the core is rotten. The root corrupts everything. Why do you distract the keeper?
I'm looking for a man named Ford.
Insignificant. Chance of success negligible. The guardians are destroyed. The devourer lurks unchecked. The labyrinth erodes daily. And I can behold the tide. On the other hand, your journey is not guaranteed to fail. Very well. Enter and see.
You didn't answer my
The
question.
labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. If the path you require exists, it lies within. This is
Thanks
the
for your
maximum
help.
help I can provide at the moment. All endeavors will fail if I do any more.
Okay, so he was no help. He let me into the tower. So I spoke to the keeper. He was really of no use to me at all, but we shall see. No, I don't. Remnant. Okay. Well, we gotta save a thing there. Now, I've been here before, but I did kind of forget where to go. Let's go here. Okay, let's head through, see what we got. Ah, come on, loading screens. I hate it. What's this? I'm not the king.
Yet you have opened the gates. A second Nui?
What is this place?
Sublime feet honor the sands of the eastern wind, itinerant one. Whatever your purpose, we are blessed by your presence.
What are you exactly?
Akari, magnificent one. Keeper of the truth. Steward of the ancient ways. Servant of the Nui.
Mm-hmm. I'm looking for someone. His name is Ford.
Like you, inimitable one. At least I have never seen your like. I know none of that name or description. There is one who might know, but he is not one to give information willingly. Except perhaps to another Nui. Of course,
tell me more of this new.
Forgive my deliberation, ardent one. His name is Eslan, the Undying King. No doubt he will be overjoyed to meet a rival.
I'm not overjoyed to meet him. Okay, where can I find this?
From the citadel, in the canyons beyond the Black Sun Gate. The gate has been sealed since time forgotten. Oh, but no doubt you will find a way, dynamic one.
Dynamic one? I like that. You seem eager to meet Azen. Why?
Alakari, I am only eager to see the Guardian restored and the planet reborn. Oh, discerning one, it is my joy then, my great honor, to help you find the Nui who was alive when said Guardian fell.
How many Nui are there?
Only one has there ever been since the days of the Guardian.
The Keepers.
Your arrival is unprecedented.
Oh, really? I bid you farewell then.
Well, enlightened one.
So I'm making a thumbnail while I'm doing this. The Keeper's Tower. There we go. That looks good enough. Save and publish the thumbnail. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Here I have been. That was really fast how I was able to get through there, but now entering the, okay. Well, we could go through here. I know it's gonna be kinda dicey. Yep, see? Yeah, I'm gonna blow you. Yeah, I doubt. Yeah, come around here. Oh, come on, I dodged that. If it's gonna take that much beam to kill, let's try. Why is my game glitchy? Oh my god. Yeah, I wouldn't do that. Oh yeah, they're gonna. Oh, I forgot. Superpowers.
Yeah. Not so good.
Superpowers.
Whoa. It's over.
I said we are not going to make this a difficult thing. Since that cures radiation. That should have... Oh, wow.
I'm in trouble.
I think I bit off more than I could chew coming in here by myself. Try, like I said, if they test me, I don't even know. I'm not even sure if this will work because they hit me hard, and I'm pretty powerful. Oh no, the beam rifle was better. Did he get back up? Wow. They got hit protection. So, hey, what's up, Fallen Angel? How you doing? Can't do that when they got hit protection.
That all you got?
I hear you. Let me see. See that hip protection. Gotta shoot him in the back. Oh, I blew his head. Okay. Oh, enough of the healing.
I'm in trouble.
Oh, so that's what's going on. You're healing him. I'm doing okay, thank you. So I gotta blow your head off since you wanna heal him. Where are you? And he's fully healed too. It was a dang, I knew this was what wasn't gonna go well. Then somebody normally will join the game by now. Let's go back to... Let's take on a different tactic. Beam rifle for that. Wow, they... You some futuristic shit. What the hell? Oh, that's a repeater. I don't have to hold... Okay. I don't have to keep holding it down. Okay. Oh my god, okay. When I want somebody to join my game, they don't, but when... We can't even get 2 feet down this hallway.
Great. More bad news.
Don't throw that thing. Okay, damn. But there are gonna be a fucking problem later. This is the one right here. They just stopped letting him kill me. I'm about to say, I shot him in the foot. Come on, he should have. Right on. See, where y'all coming from? This Mr. Sneaky Man. I'm getting to this damn town. Powers? No, my God. Let's see if we can maybe get some help. Just doing that alone is a bit much. This is why I need a PlayStation 5. The loading screens are really taxing. Since I'm waiting on this loading screen, let me see if I can. Okay. What are we doing now? So if there's anything we can level up.
Ace mentioned a new tower appeared in the city.
Yes, it did. I'm trying to get there.
If it were me, I'd steer clear. Certainly. Safe out there.
Okay, now that we got that, that's nobody's in the tower. Which Roman on? Let's see. Another loading screen. Well, looks like they're going at it.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I died. How you guys doing?
Yeah.
There! Check that out. There! Over there! Over there! This looks like it could be useful.
I already don't like this. Oh wow, already. Okay, already. I need something a little bit more. First time. First time without knowing the strat. The bubble. How does that bubble last? Oh shit, that's how long.
Reloading.
Oh no. It looks like we gotta attack those together. Jesus Christ! Like, worry about yourself when it comes to that nonsense. Shit, I rolled off the tower! Sorry, that was my fault. Oh my god. Talk about doing poorly. We're gonna put that in the title. My dumb butt rolled off the tower. That was funny as hell. I rolled off the tower. Oh my god, how stupid am I? Alright, let me get this. We're gonna use something with a little bit more kick this time. Watch my back! Oh, wow. Me aim for him. About that ammo, I just need to. I need the explosive ammo for the handgun. Get up so I can go for it. There we go. Okay, 1, 2, 3, rockets away. Okay, no, 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 no. 1, 2, 3, rockets away. All that trouble has been fucking giving us. Glad I helped a little. With 6 rounds left. Even though I fell off the tower, a W is a W. Alright, well, I got the tower, so I'm going to end the stream here. If you like the video, or you like what you see, please like, share, and subscribe to the video. But until then, I will see you guys next time for more Remnant from the Ashes. This is an awesome game. I really like it a lot. I just wanted to get the tower win. Hopefully, the next time I play this will be on a PlayStation 5, so you don't have to see these long-ass loading screens. But, tweet this out, share it out, do whatever you can to help me out. It's really damn important. And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.